I have pain everywhere from here and my wrist, but the wrist a little bit better now. Shoulder a lot.
We just got some crazy news from the Italian gladiator. Man, I hope he's okay.
Let's get savage.
What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Savage Arm Wrestling. Yeah, I'm in my car today. A lot of busy work going on, a lot of traveling. But we just got some crazy news from Ermes Gasparini. He just posted a video talking about his concerns with some YouTube content creators, but that's not what I want to go into with this. What I want to talk about is Ermes' injury, or if he may be injured. He's talking about having his shoulder hurts and his arm hurts, and his wrist is feeling better. And this just shows how much of a war he had with Vitaly and how strong Vitaly came into this match and how much they tested their bodies to the point where Ermes may be injured. This is very disappointing if Ermes did succumb to an injury. He's back on this upward slope again, and he's climbing, and he has aspirations and goals.
I want to tell you something. Next year, this fucking belt will come back in Italy, for sure.
And he's climbing, and it's very disheartening to hear that he may have an injury with the goal of bringing the belt back to Italy next year. With that being said, I do see this putting a little bit of a damper on one of the matches that I think a lot of us wanted to see, the Ermes versus Georgie in the near future, if Ermes is injured, because a lot of us was looking that it may be a good matchup at East versus West or the next King of the Table. But in lieu of that, I was thinking that some other good matches would be to see Georgie versus Vitaly. I thought that would be a good matchup. And out of the woodwork, I would also like to see Vitaly face Jerry. I think the matchup favors Jerry, but I think that it would be a very good match overall. What are your guys' predictions? What do you guys think? Some good matchups in lieu of Ermes not being able to compete in the next East versus West or King of the Table. Hopefully he can compete. Hopefully he is not injured. I'm not saying that he is, but I really hope he isn't. But in lieu of what he is saying, he may want to take some time off. And that's what I'm looking at, like what would be some good matchups in that case. Yeah, Georgie versus Vitaly, or Jerry Cataret versus Vitaly. Yeah. You guys let me know what you think.
Stay savage.